bird, my chickadee, went in his house. I was hoping to get a glimpse of him coming out. So I have some chickadees nesting in this box. And it's been raining. You can hear him. There he goes. There he went. So I don't know if I have babies yet. So they have been busy though, but I haven't opened the box. You can open it to see if there's any eggs, but I really don't want to bother the birds. So we'll see if he goes in one more time. Trying to bring a little joy to everybody that is stuck in. I'm gonna go for a walk. It's been raining and it's kind of damp, but I just need to get outside. So I'll give it a minute. There he is. He's coming. He's on the branch. He's checking me out. See if we can get him to go back in. Come on, baby. Come on. My squirrel ain't gonna bother you. He's right up there. Let's see. Catch him. Let's see. I can't see. Oh, there he is. On the end of the branch. Oh, there he is. See if he's gonna go back in his house. And I'm gonna go for a walk. Come on, girl. There he goes. And he's gone. He must be feeding. I'll talk to you later.